We're calling our mission Inspiration 4. It's the first all-civilian mission to space. For as much as we'd like to conquer and drive progress in space, you can't ignore the problems of the world we live in today. I couldn't think of any other organization that I wanted to support with this program more than St. Jude.
I think the people who will really be impacted are going to be the kids. They'll be able to see a cancer survivor in space, someone just like them.
One of the things we hope to accomplish and why we named our mission Inspiration 4, to inspire others to be able to do extraordinary, maybe even unthinkable things like go out and venture amongst the stars today, but also to inspire people what's possible that can still be done here on Earth.